Okay, this is about impermanent. And the third is about karma, means cause and effect.
以上讲的呢是属于无常，那第三个要讲到的呢，也就是因果业力。
Means everything is depending each other. 刚刚静止了，等不及。
一切这的个道理呢，就是一切呢都是相互着这个依靠而存在，相互关待而存的。
Everything depend on cause condition or one depend each other, right?
Mutual dependence. Mutual dependence.
Mutual
dependence.
Mutual dependence. Whatever he said, you know. 对你说吧。
所以因为一切呢它都是依靠着各种因果，也可以说呢都是互相一个个的相互依存而生。
That's why there's no I which is permanent, single, existing.
因此没有所谓一个我是恒常的，是唯一的，是独立自存的。
Like all the phenomena depend on cause. If there's no cause, then there's no result.
就好像一切的现象，它都是依着因而产生的。因为没有一个因，它就没有所谓的果。
The cause, I mean the result, always depend on cause.
而所有的果它总是要取决于一个因。
Okay, maybe stop here. Okay, that's about karma.
那这就是所谓的业。
The last one is about suffering of samsara.
而最后呢是轮回的苦。
This is the nature of the nature of samsara. There's two nature of samsara. One is according to relative truth. One is according to absolute truth.
我们可以说呢，这个轮回它有两种本质，但是呢，它有这两种本质呢，就是指世俗地的本质以及圣义地的本质。
According to relative truth.Is nature of samsara is suffering, but according to absolute truth, is beyond the suffering.
如果以世俗的本质来看的话，轮回的本质呢就是苦；而如果以圣义地来说的话，轮回的本质呢是超越的痛苦的。
But very very important to understand the.Suffering is suffering. Why? If you recognize suffering is suffering, that is one of the best way to liberate from suffering.
但是呢，在这里非常重要的是，我们必须要认识苦，它是苦。因为一旦你认识了它之后，那即是最好的方法，能够让你能从苦当中而获得解脱。
Like example.
就好像
In India, we have a lot of tiger, you know. Tiger and leopard. Zig
leopard.
就好像在印度呢，有很多的这个老虎跟豹子。
If someone waiting behind of this door, temple, behind of this temple, you know, wearing a mask of tiger.Looks like a real tiger waiting behind of this door, but you don't knew before, you know. You don't know who waiting behind of this door. And you are walking from here, you know, taking, just go outside, maybe singing song, Chinese song or Western song, Tibetan song, whatever.
于是呢，可能现在有一个人，他躲在这个大门后面，他戴上了老虎的面具，他装扮成像一只老虎的样子，等着吓你。而你不知道有一个人躲在门后，在这里呢，你正要走出这个门，你很轻松的要走出去，甚至你的嘴里唱着一些歌，不管是也许是中文歌、西藏歌或者是英文歌，你唱着歌正要走出门。
Then you, when you go out, then your friend jump on you, you know. 啊！
当你一过这个门时，你的朋友突然跳出来吓你一跳。
Then you must say, my God, or my gosh, gosh, 阿弥陀佛，까마뱃이노 many things.
于是你就会被吓一跳，你那时候可能会叫起来说，哦，我的天哪，或者是阿弥陀佛，甚至或你叫一声，哦，까마뱃이노
And your heart, you know, big, big, you know.
然后你的心呢就开始跳。
Very, very afraid.
你突然感到害怕，吓一跳。
You will have same feeling as you real meet with tiger. You really meet with tiger.
在你被吓到的那一刻呢，你甚至有一种感觉，好像碰到真正的老虎一样。
But if you knew before that, you know, oh.My bad friend waiting behind of this door, you know, waiting the mask of the tiger.
但是如果你之前早就知道说哦，我的一个坏朋友，他现在就躲在门后，而且装得像老虎一样要吓我。
Then you can go from here and singing song.
你仍然可以从这里走出去，你仍然可以嘴上唱着歌。
And your bad friend say.
然后你的坏朋友突然跳起来哈，吓你一跳。
Then you might say, 哈哈。
那个时候你的反应就是哈哈笑两声。
No problem, you can continue to sing.
完全不被影响，你还可以继续唱歌。
Then if your bad friend think, oh, maybe this is not enough, you know, I have to try again. Wow, you know, no matter how he try, he will get tired, you know.For you, no problem.
可是你的坏朋友可能想说，可能这还下不够，所以因此呢，他又再吓你一次，但是你还是不会被吓到。即便呢，他要吓你多少次，那除了他自己累他自己以外，你完全不会被吓着。
If your friend invite another bad friend, you know, 3, 4, 5, all together say, "Wow!" For you, no problem.This is not real. This is also not real. This is also not real, you know. It's good for your knowledge. The certainty of not real become bigger.
所以如果你的坏朋友他又去找了更多的坏朋友三个四个五个呢一起来吓你他们全部都话来吓你一跳的时候你反而更会知道说啊，这个不是真的，这个也不是真的，那个也不是真的。他们来的更多，反而更能够帮助你确定有确信说这些都不是真的。
Okay, this is why who made Soba made who made the suffering? You made it. Your mind.
因此是谁在制造痛苦呢是你自己在制造痛苦你的心在制造苦
Why? Because your mind is like king you know? Body, speech, the outside world is like minister Now minister is important, yeah? These days, and there's no king Maybe you can say mind is like ministerAnd the body speech is like...
Kuli. Like the...
Kuli. Like...
Yeah. There's no word for
it. No word for that. Better
civil
use...
Civil servants.
Civil servants?
Yeah.
Okay. Better use king and minister. Okay.
Yeah.
Use example. In example, we can say whatever we want. That's why mind is like king, and the body, speech are like minister. Lombo.
因为我们的心呢，就好像是国王一样，而我们的身跟语以及外在的这些行为呢，都如同这个总理。不过现在呢，这个时代总理的工作是比那些国王啊还更多更重要的。所以我们也许也可以说，我们的心就如同是那个总理大臣一样，而我们的身跟语跟外在的这个就是行为等等，它是像这个英文可以说像劳工一样。不过总之仁波切说，既然是比喻的话，我们随便怎么说都行。所以就好像我们的心呢是主要的。
Like example, a Buddha Gaya blessing, you know. If you recognize Buddha Gaya blessing, good. Wow, this is a precious karma, means cold. Maybe purify my bad karma, who knows. But it doesn't mean you don't have to check with the doctor. Of course, you have to check with the doctor. But it not goes right away.Not finished right away, you know. Still, you got sick.
就好像又好像我们说这菩提伽耶的加持感冒一样。那么，如果你认识到菩提伽耶的加持是好的时候，那你就知道说这个感冒也是珍贵的。为什么？因为它能够净除我们的罪障。但是，当然，这个意思呢，不是说你可以不去看医生。你当然应该去看医生，但是因为你的病不会马上就好。所以呢，你也可以认识到你的病呢，它是好的。
It does. I'm saying Buddha Gaya blessing is just kind of joke, okay?
当然，我说这个所谓 Buddha Gaya 的加持呢，这是一个笑话。
开玩笑。
开玩笑的。
Okay. Like example. If you don't like hot weather, then when you feel hot, especially if you go to hot weather, it's almost thing, I cannot breathing, you know. It's very hot. You use a lot of things. Oh, sorry, this is... then if you have one or two drops of sweating, you might think, oh,This is a terrible. Maybe I'm going to die right now.
又好比如说，有些人不喜欢热的天气，所以当天气炎热时，他一出门呢，就忽然觉得好像哎呀，都不能呼吸了，然后想要找各种的东西能够帮助自己凉一点，可能随手拿起一些东西呢，给自己一点风，又或者是突然流了一两滴汗，就觉得糟了，要死了。
And also, you don't like cold weather, you know. A little bit getting cold, ooh, you know. Then if you have one or two drops of raining or snowing on top of your head, you feel terrible. I'm going to die now again.
又好像有些人呢，他不喜欢寒冷，所以天气稍微凉一点，他马上就觉得冷得不得了。又或者是一两滴雨或者是雪呢，下到自己头上。马上就觉得真糟了，就是要死了一样。
But if you have very good doctor, you know, cool doctor and you rock doctor, very nice doctor, and you have trust that doctor, and doctor to give you advice, you know, if you go to sauna, it's very very good for your body, you know, immune system, blood circle, heart.Many benefit for you, and special for you, you have to go to sauna.
但是呢，如果你碰到一个很好的医生，很棒的医生，然后于是他给你建议，当然你也非常的相信他这位医生。他告诉你说呢，你应该去做这个桑拿浴，然后因为那个有助于你的这个血液循环，甚至对你的心脏啊、循环等等都有帮助。我让你做三温暖。的这种建议的时候呢
Then you trust the doctor, you know, you trust the doctor. Then you might go to the sauna. And doctor says sauna is good for you, especially if you have sweat. That means you have good health, you know, and that is more good for you.
由于你信任这位医生，于是呢，你就会去到这个三温暖呢去做这样的治疗。甚至医生可能告诉你说，如果流汗呢，那是更好，那表示你健康等等的话呢，你会就会认为流汗是好的。
Then you go to sauna.
于是你去了三温暖。
It's very hot.
非常热。
Much hotter than outside weather, you know.
那是甚至比外面热炎热的天气还要更热的。
But you might think, wow, so cool.
但是你可能那时会想，哇，很棒，好酷哦。
Hot, nice.
哇，这个热真好。
Then you check whether I have sweat or not.
然后你赶快试试看自己有没有流汗了。
Oh, sweated, good.
哇，流汗了，好棒。
That means I have good health.
因为那表示我有很健康的身体。
That's why hot is.You completely change, you know, your perception is changed. This is why you like hot, and this is why you pay many money for hot, you know, and you make special time for sauna.
于是你的心，甚至你的这种感知感觉就完全改变了。你甚至愿意付很多的钱呢，去享受那种炎热。你还要更安排出特别的时间呢，去做这种炎热。
Then doctor or doctor then after that, the doctor said, you know, right after sauna, go to cold water, jump. Good for you, you know, and you jump in cold water. It's very cold.You might think, wow, so nice also.
可能医生又会再建议你说，在洗完三温暖之后，你就应该马上跳到冷水里，那这样对你的身体健康会更好。于是呢，当你做完三温暖之后，你马上跳到冷水里，那种冷呢，你那时心里会觉得，哦，这也很好。
Normally, when you have one or two drops of sweat, you think, I'm going to die right now, you know.If you have one or two drops of raining on top of your head, again you are thinking, I'm going to die right now. But now in the sauna, you think, I'm going to live long because of sweating, because of cold.
在平常时，可能稍微热一点，流一些汗，你就觉得啊，我现在要死了。又或者是呢，下了两滴雨滴到你头上，你又觉得呢，好像要冷死了，要死了一样。但是呢，当你在三温暖又流了很多汗的时候，你就会觉得啊，我会更健康、更长寿。或者跳到冷水里时，你又会觉得我会更长寿。
That's why mind is like king.
因此，我们的心就如同国王一样。
But of course, it depends with the body.Speech also depend each other. I'm not saying only the mind, you know. They are depending each other. But within, among those four, mind is like king.
但是当然，心还是需要依靠着身体跟语的。我并不是说呢，在这里只有心而已。但是呢，在这里，在包括这身与意里面呢，最主要的就是我们的心。
Another example.
再讲另外一个比喻
with story
另外一个故事的比喻
when I was in San Francisco there's a Golden Gate Bridge you know, big bridge and I got there looked the bridge and they said every month many people jump off the bridge you know.
当我在三藩市时我去参观了金门大桥于是我就走在这个桥上呢，就参观了一下。那旁边就有人跟我说，每一个月呢，都有很多人从这个桥上跳下去。
Why？ 去极乐净土。极乐净土。
为什么呢？因为他们也去了极乐，要去极乐净土。
Means they like to go to Western Sugawadi 丢脸。
为什么呢？因为他们想要去西方的极乐净土。
That's a light joke.
这只是开玩笑的。
They are commit suicide, you know, jump from Golden Gate Bridge. But there's police also. They're watching who going to jump off from this building and they, you know, catch. This is why those who like to commit suicide, you know, and they looking for police, you know. If police saw me and they don't let me die from here, let me jump off the bridge.There's no police, jump.
所以很多人到金门大桥那里去自杀，但是那里也有一些防备，就是有很多警察呢会在那边就是看有谁要来自杀的，来那在那里观察。所以很多去自杀的人呢，他都会躲那些警察，一见到没有警察就马上往下跳。
They are afraid, maybe police catch me and not let die, you know.Normally, we are afraid why I'm going to die.
他们躲警察是因为他们害怕被警察抓到的时候呢就死不成了。所以但是呢在平常的时候我们却非常的害怕死亡。
That's why, mine, again.
因此这又回到了心上。
The worst thing what you can do with body, die. But if your mind say, okay,You like to die.
你能对身体所做的最糟的事情呢，就是死。但是呢，当你的心对你说可以的时候，于是你也能让你的身体死去。
That's why this is very important to realize, recognize. You know, because if we don't recognize about this, these four thoughts, natural, precious human life, impermanence.Cause conditions, suffering of samsara. Then we tight ourselves. We make a problem for ourselves. But if we realize, if we recognize, and that is like the main doorway for the liberation. Liberation, liberate for yourself.
所以我们要能够明白认识到这四点，也就是刚刚所说的，第一个是人生宝，第二个是无常，第三个是因果业力，第四个是轮回的苦。一旦我们能够，如果我们不能够认识这四点的话，我们就会呢自捆自缚，我们也会自找很多的困难。但一旦我们能够明白了解，我们就有很多的出路，很多的这个方法能够获得解脱。
That's just general introduction, brief introduction about four thoughts. Finish now.
那这是以上呢是一些基本的对于共的加行转心四种思维的介绍。
Which one is first? No certainty. Some people like to start from impermanent, some precious human life, some karma, some from suffering. That's why His Holiness Karma mentioned this morning.Whatever you like, you can start.
但是呢，这四个里面哪一个是第一个呢？或第二个？这没有一定的。有些人可能很比较喜欢，从无常开始观修；有些人比较喜欢从人生宝，或者是从因果业力，或从轮回的苦开始修持。这都没有一定，都随自己的喜好。这也是今天早上呢，法王他有提到的部分。
Then the second is about empowerment and teaching. In order to practice common preliminary practice, uncommon preliminary practice, you have to receive one of the empowerment. Doesn't matter with the Jagdasambhara or any kinds. Empowerment and teaching.
而至于呢，不共前行的修持，你首先必须要获得的是灌顶。当然，任何的灌顶都行，像圣乐或亥母等等，任何一种灌顶都不需要在做不共前行的时候要先获得。
Okay. Then here said, 차진기두문훈두동금주발라통마라지지추즈도와짬루샘기라스툰당툰삼일레스 다 퉁게 갑서 냠낸다 퉁삼 갑서 냠낸 니 means when you practice the common preliminary uncommon preliminary practice there's two way to practice one is with session one is tunsam pause
between session
there's a true practice
然后呢, 在各位看到第五页, 皈依大礼拜里面, 讲到, 首先, 万行入法之皈依发心毕, 有坐上与坐间二十之修持。 在这里讲到的是, 不共的前行的修持方法有两种, 第一个呢, 是指在上座时候的修持, 第二个呢, 是指在坐间的, 也就是下座的时候的修持。
Okay, first is with session. First practice is with session.
第一种的这个修持方法呢，是在上座时的修持。
당분은 직대나 자와 생기 쪼바 제대 대외 땐라 룬이 준대.
在上座时修持时，请看第五页。依者于坐上时，当断舍世间与其他细论诸行，安坐于舒适殿上，约束生药穴道。
And His Holiness Karma mentioned this morning about kind of like his experience. But actually, of course, he is enlightened being. But he like kind of manifest as like normal being, human being. And this is why he not mentioned about his realization, I am the Buddha, you know, I saw some deities, I have clairvoyance. He never talk about that.
对于这一点呢，法王在早上的时候也有提到他自己个人的经验，但是我们知道他是一位证悟者，所以但是呢，他却视线如同凡人一般，因此他并没有说哦，我是佛，我具备特殊的一些能力，我看到了什么本尊，有什么样子的力量，他并不这样子的说。
Especially in Vajrayana, we don't talk about that. I'm the Buddha, you know, I have power. You have one problem, but I pray, now gone, you know. I have miracle. we don't talk that. Why? We call secret samaya. We have to keep secret, you know, private.
因为这尤其是在金刚乘里面，我们特别呢是不提这一些的，比如说像说自己是佛呀，自己具备了什么样子的力量啊，或者是说哦你有什么问题，透过我的什么加持就可以帮你到解决这个问题，又或者是我有什么样子的神通，轰轰轰几次你就可以解决你的问题了。那么在金刚乘里是不提这一些的，因为我们说到有种秘密世界。
If you say, I have some miracles, I'm Vajrayana practitioner, this is why I have some powers, that means there's something wrong there.
但如果你说哦，我有什么样子的神通了，然后有什么样子的这种力量、能量、感应等等的话呢，那么就表示你有些问题了。
This is what His Holiness Karmapa said. He had very busy involved with the preparation for the monam. Very busy, 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 busy here, there. And then when in the middle of busy, when he meditate, mind wandering, you know, yangwa, here and there. This is why he mentioned, maybe better, when we start session, first just relax.
因此今天早上呢，法王提到。 他最近非常忙碌于祈愿法会的各种事务，所以呢，当他一静下来的时候，要是静下来的时候，便会感觉到心很散乱。因此呢，他的方法是在上座之前，要正式开始上座修持时呢，之前他都会先放松，静一下自己。
That's why when you try to start session, maybe at least 5 or 10 minutes relax.
所以当你在要上座羞耻之前，你大概至少呢也可以有个五到十分钟的一个放松。
There's not time for 5 minutes, and maybe 3 minutes.
不过也许也没有五分钟的时间，大概可以有三分钟的放松吧。
Even 1 minute is good.
甚至呢有一分钟也是很好的。就这样。
Maybe on the radio.
也许打开收音机。
Just music, you know.
放点音乐。
Singing a little bit song.
唱点歌。
If you are normal, you know, or play some sound. 남중미나남중미나写到哪里去了？
那如果你是一般平常的人的话，你就可以唱一些歌。
Okay, then after that, about practice, there's two way to practice.
那么之后你就要开始羞耻了。那至于羞耻的方法有两种。
루런네트넘버당샘런네트넘버가르세요
Independence upon you control the body and through that the mind, or you control the mind and through that the body.
Yeah. Better he said. 루런네트넘버당샘런네트넘버
By controlling the vital points of the body.You control the mind. The second way is by controlling the vital points of mind, you control the body.
第一个呢是收摄约束身的这个姿势，第二个是收摄约束心的方法。
Yeah, understand?
各位懂吗
？Okay, the first two. One is first you have to.Practice, main practice from mind, and if you control the mind or transform your mind, naturally transform your body. That's the we call part of liberation, liberation, like Mahamudra. And the second one is you have to work with your body.Or control your body, or transform your body, then naturally you can control mind. That's like six Narva yogas, you know. Za lung tiling yamne.
The practice of nadi, prana, and bindu.
Nadi, prana, and bindu.
所以第一个方法呢是。由这个首先主要的是修心，由能够控制心转化你的心，而自然而然呢就转化控制了你的身体。我们称这样的方式呢就叫做大手印的解脱道的修持。而第二种呢是透过先控制你的身体，然后进而转化你内在的心，那就好像许多纳洛六法的修持、气脉明点等等修持一般。
OK.In this text, first, we have to stay with the seven posture of body. And that is part of the six Narva yoga also. But also we have to use for Mahamudra.
在这本这个课本里面呢，首先讲到的是要做这个身体的七支做法，那这七支做法也可以说是属于纳洛六法里面的一部分，但当然这也是在大手印的修持里面也需要的。
Okay, first, cross leg.
第一个呢是盘坐。
Like Buddha Shakyamuni statue behind.
就好像我们后面的释迦牟尼佛像一样。
If you can do that, very good.
如果你能这么做，非常好。
But if you cannot, then no need.
但是如果你不能的话，那也没有必要。
But you can slowly, slowly learn. But even though if you try to sit with the Vajra cross leg with big pain. pain, then not so that good, because you cannot rest your mind.
但是你可以慢慢的去练习，能够做到金刚那个双盘金刚坐，但是也不必要说呢，用非常痛疼痛的呢去盘坐，因为如果你盘坐时呢非常的疼痛的话，你便不能够放松你的心。
So you can just sit as like normal, you know, posture, like half lotus posture.
所以你也可以试着这个单盘，像莲花坐一样。
Or just like this, this, this. My arm is representative for leg, okay?
所以
this, this.
现在我的手呢，就代表的代替的脚一样，就你也可以散盘。
But not like this.
但是不要这样子。
Quite easy, yeah? Then second is about hand.
第二个是手。
Together like this.
手就要这样放，禅定印。
Normally, right hand is up, left hand is below.
Yes.
也许是右手，对，左手在下。
Just put here.
然后放在呢，你的这个。
Lap, in your lap.
大腿上。
With relax.
放松的放在大腿上。
Not with tight.
不要紧绷着。
Then after half an hour later, you will pain.
如果你紧绷的话，那么半小时之后你就会全身酸痛。
With the legs, okay. Then third is about arms and shoulder.
第三个部分呢，是指你的肩膀跟手臂。
Open the arms.
要这个敞开你的肩膀。
Not like this, you know.
不要这样，这样就会慢慢睡着了。
But also not like this.
但是当然也不要这样。
Just straight.
只是保持正直的。
Like an arrow.
就像这个箭一样。
This, come sir, get
back. Back, spine.
Lower back.
Lower back.、Yes.
Lower back. You can push a little bit front. It's okay.
然后你的下腰椎呢，可以稍微的往前推一点。
Not the upper back. No, upper back.
Upper
back. 后腿。
Not the upper back.
啊？
Not the upper back. Lower. Back.
Not the upper back. Back. Sorry, not back. Upper back. Not like this.This is just straight, but this little bit front, the lower back, little bit front, okay.
不需要整个都向后的去这个撑仰着，但是只是将你的这个下腰椎稍微往前推，往前挺。
But little bit sometimes like this, little bit that is okay.
但是有的时候前一点后一点那都是可以的。
This is why open the shoulder.
所以打开肩膀。
And also little bit.Space between arm and body is very good.
那如果让你的这个手背跟你的身体中间有一些空间，那也很好。
But you don't have to do like this.
那你不需要这样做。
Just relax.
只是放松着。
But some of you has big muscle, you know, and you cannot find space between arm and body. Also okay.
但是可能有些人的肌肉特别大，所以他没有办法找到任何的这个身体跟手臂之间的空间的话，那也没有关系。
Traditionally, we call this is like a wing of bird, vulture.
在传统上，我们称这种呢叫做这个如同两倍如同鹏鸟的翅膀一样。
Open the shoulder, ready to fly.
坦开你的双肩，好像呢要准备起飞一样。
But you don't have to do like this, you know.
但你不需要这样做。
I have one story. When I was in Paris, France, you know, Paris. One day morning, I'm taking a walk, you know, outside of house. There's a big garden called Forest something something. It's inside Paris.
我之前在巴黎的时候呢，有一天早上我到外面去散步，那时候在巴黎内室内呢就有一个公园，所以我就到那公园里面去散步。
Then one guy meditating in the garden, face to east, you know, look at the sun, like little bit smile.
所以那个时候呢，就有一个人，他坐在公园里面，然后他就面向着东方，看着太阳，然后呢，就把这个手背呢，就一直不断的前后摇晃，做着这个动作。
Then when he saw me, he said, "Hi," and I told him "Hi."
当他看到我的时候呢，他就跟我讲了一声 "Hi," 我也跟他说了一声 "Hi."
And he asked me, "Are you Buddhist monk?" I say yes.
于是他问我说，你是佛教的僧人吗？我回答是的。
Are you meditate sometime? I say yes.
他又问我说，你有的时候会做禅修吗？我也回答是的。
How was it? He said, how was it?
那他又问我，那感觉怎么样？
I said, fine.
那我就回答说，很好啊。
And he said, I like meditate also, but I have one problem. This always bother for me, you know.
那但是那个人就跟我说，我也很喜欢禅修，但是我有一个问题一直困扰着我。
And I asked him, what is problem?
于是我就问他是什么问题呢？
He said, you know, when you meditate, you have to do like this, you know. I don't like this, you know. It's always bother me a lot.
于是他就跟我说，因为当你在做禅修的时候，你总是要不断地摇晃你的手背，我不喜欢这样子做的，因为这总是很困扰着我。
Then I asked him, where did you learn have to do like this, you know?
于是我就问他，你是哪里学来的说禅修时要这样做呢？
He said, from the books.
他说从书上学来的。
And I asked himWhat book talk about that?
于是我又问他说，是什么书上这样写的呢？
He said, in the book said, arm should be like versus wing, you know?
因为他说，因为在他看到的书上写的是呢，那个禅修时你的这个双臂要如同鹏鸟的翅膀一样。
And that's why he tried to do like versus wing.
所以因此呢，他就试着这样做。
Maybe different bird, you know?Tibetan bird and a European bird may be different.
但是也可能是鸟的种类不同，也许是西藏的鸟跟外国的鸟不一样吧。
Okay. Then, three, yeah? Four. Six. No, fifth is about neck.
第五个呢，是我们的脖子。
Very important also.
也是非常的重要。
Keep straight.
要保持脖子的正直。
Like the weight of your head, you know, rest on your neck.
就好像你的头部的重量呢，就这么放在你的脖子上。
Relax.
放松的。
Not a bit tight.
你不需要非常的紧。
Then you are become like a robot.
如果太紧，你就会像机器人一样。
It's ready to turn.
你的脖子是随时可以转动的。
Ready, available to turn.
Yeah, ready to turn.
Ready to turn like this.
是随时可以转动的。
Okay. Then oh.This is very easy to get mistake with your neck. 跟脸上不用的。
我们的脖子呢是最常有这个问题发生的。
First straight and after some time later, you know, like this.
因为一开始时你可能是很直的，但是过一会儿就歪了。
Especially with three cultures.
尤其是呢，透过三种不同的文化
，three mistakes，
就有三种不同的一个问题错误。
One is with Chinese，
第一个错误呢是和这个汉人有关。
One is with Tibetan.
第二个呢是与藏族。
I'm Tibetan also.
我也是藏族。
One is with Western.
第三个是这个西方人的问题。
The Western people more backward.
大部分的这个西方人都是向后仰。
The chest like front and neck.
胸部都往下驼，然后头往后仰，然后打电脑。
Hello. And meditate. When they meditate.
当西方人禅修的时候。
Peace.
宁静。
Clarity.
明。
Clarity.
清明。
Openness.
开放，敞开。
Then, according to Chinese,
但是呢，至于这个华人，是这样的。
Okay. And according to Tibetan,
那至于藏族人呢？
I'm not going to mention.
我不要讲。
Why? Because I am Tibetan.
为什么呢？因为我自己也是藏族人，所以我不讲。
开玩笑。I will mention, okay?
开玩笑的，我会讲的。
Like this.
就像这样。
I have this problem also.
我自己也有这样的问题。
Not lamas are here, yeah?
没有其他的喇嘛在这里吧。
Okay, now you can easy to remember, yeah?
所以你们现在应该很容易记住了。
Okay, then six is with mouth.
第六个呢是我们的嘴。
Just like normal.
只是平常的这么放着。
No need to open too big, you know.
你不需要打开太大。
But not like that.
但也不要闭得太紧。
Just like normal.
只是保持自然。
If you can touch tip of tongue on the top of palate, also good.
如果你能够将你的舌尖稍微轻碰到那个前面的那个上牙床的前面一点呢，也是可以的。
Not also okay.
如果你不能也可以。
Seven is with eyes.
第七个是眼睛。
Just open as like normal.
只是很自然的像平常那样的张着。
You don't have to look very far, but too close, you know, eyes cross, not like that, just normal.
你不需要看得很远。但也不需要看得太近，那就变成斗鸡眼了，也不需要。
Okay, that's finished.
好，我们讲完了。
Okay, now soon we'll finish. Okay.
很快就会结束了。
让尊南卡拉曼多吉强，得了顿觉进了九八档，全职得托拉米错觉。轮到一层，挨着三阶档。
看到第七页是面前虚空上师金刚持，一传者与圣化传承者，法缘所性上师众围绕，其前本尊，其右为佛陀。
Maybe not yet. In front of you. In front means from your what do you call? Means some center of your forehead. Not. There's a big throne.Like this, you know, throne, tree.
所以就要想在你的前方，在你的这个眉心呢的这个直直的正前方有一个很大的法座。
Like this. Square. and very, very big. But when you look, okay, not so that big. But when you're getting close, very big, big. Almost you cannot find the end. You know, this is the mental visualization.
那这个法座是非常大的，但是当你看着它的时候呢，它的这个大小呢，你是可以看得到的，还是可以看到的。但是当你越接近它的时候呢，它就变得是非常的广大，你甚至没有办法能去看到它的边，是没有边的。但这只是我们内心的一种观想。
The Buddha said, the 3,000 universe can fit in the master seat. The master seat no need to become bigger. 3,000 universe no need to become smaller.
佛陀在经典中也说，三千大千世界都能够装入到一粒芥子当中，而这个芥子不曾变大，三千大千世界也不会因此变小。
Similar like that.
就像这样子。
And this is a visualization. The visualization is good for shamatha also because you have to apply mindfulness. Without mindfulness, you cannot visualize.
所以呢，这样子的观想也有助于我们修止的禅修。因为呢，在做止的禅修时，我们需要保持正念。如果没有正念的话，我们也无法做好止的禅修。
And line, you know, that's it. For line is for noble truth.And eight line also okay. Wang chuk yun den je.
Eight qualities of Ishvara.
Eight qualities of what?
Ishvara.
Ishvara.
Wang chuk yun
den. Or maybe you can say eight noble path. Palam yun na je. Also okay.
所以仁波切也说，你可以想象有。如同早上说的四只狮子或者是八只狮子的这个座，四只狮子呢说代表的是四无畏，也可以说四圣地，八只狮子代表的是这个八自在功德，也可以说是八正道。
Four is for noble truth or for immeasurable
明基巴西
明基巴西 also for noble truth also。
所以四只狮子呢可以代表的是四圣地或者是四无畏。
Okay, then on the top of that, the middle of the throne, there's another small throne.
而在这个非常广大的这个狮子座上呢，又有一个这个中央有一个小的狮子座。
Then there's on the top of that throne, there's a lotus flower with sun and moon disc.
而在这个小的狮子座上呢，又有一个莲花，莲花上面呢又有这个日跟月的垫子。
You know, flat, sun and moon.
这个太阳跟月亮呢是平的。
Like pancake.
就好像那个煎饼一样。
And if you are hungry, you can eat.
如果你饿的话，还可以吃几口。
开玩笑。
开玩笑的。
That this is the wisdom and method, symbolic for wisdom and method. 它的 shirak 大。
啊，这个日跟月呢，其实代表着智慧跟方便。
Then on the top of that, Buddha Vajradhara.
而在这之上的呢，就坐的是金刚持。
But this Buddha Vajradhara has four qualities.
而这个金刚总持佛呢，它有四种特质。
His Holiness Karmapa mentioned, like example for the Gelugpa tradition, they call Lama Tuang Dojichang. Lama means your root guru and also the lineage of your, head of your lineage. Like in Gelugpa tradition, Tsongkhapa. And for us, Karmapa. Karmakayu is the like father, you know.It's Karmapa, like first Karmapa is Dzum Khenpa or the lineage master. And they also is union with Shakyamuni. Because Shakyamuni is father of Buddhist. You know, we are Buddhist. And the father of Buddhism is Shakyamuni. And plus that, the fourth one is we are Vajrayana. The father of Vajrayana is Vajradhara. And that's why there's three, four fathers.
Thambodi Lama.
Lama.
Nibadi.
Karmapa. Thambo Rangi. Rangi Lama. Nibadi Rangi Jiva Lama.
所以呢，在早上法王也提到，中间的这个金刚总持呢，它是需要具备着四种特质的。那么依照着这格鲁派的这个中间呢，是需要具备四种特质的来说的话，第一个呢，就要观想呢，它是如同自己的根本上师一般的；第二个呢，就要观想着是这个自己的传承的这个祖师。比如说像格鲁派的，他们就观想的是创派创造者宗喀巴大师。那我们噶举派呢，就噶玛噶举就可以观想的是噶玛巴杜松浅巴。那他们是如同整个教派的之父，教派的这个教派的祖师一般。那么第三个呢，就是我们整个佛教的导师，也就是释迦牟尼佛，他是如同我们整个佛教之父一般的。而第四个呢，就是密乘的这个教主，也就是金刚总持。所以我们在观想中间的这个金刚总持佛时，就要具备着这四种特质的去观想。
But form of Buddha Vajradhara.
Ni badi gama ba changma ro.
Re number de dojang.
Gama ba changma de zong tian ba ji ge ma yin
ba. Wo ti re.
再补充一下的是呢。第二个观想，像我们观想噶玛巴的话呢，是所有的这个噶玛巴传承的噶玛巴祖师都可以观想的。
In long mantra texts, we have to visualize tree, but here not tree, only throne.
那么在之前的这个长的仪轨的四加行的修持仪轨里面说，你要观想一个整个皈依境一棵树。但是在这里呢，不用观想树，你只要观想的是法座。
Dundu yidam yesu sangye dang, jab dundu yidam yesu sangye dang, jab the damji yundu gendun. That in front of the Buddha Vajradhara, I mean the gurus, you can say Vajradhara also, gurus has a yidam, Vajrayogini. Yidam means deity, a special connection with your.Type of beings or special connection with your family, Kirang Rigdang Tuba. And the right side has Buddha, which is Nirmanakaya form. Buddha Vajradhara also Buddha, but this is Nirmanakaya form, Shakyamuni Buddha. And behind Dharma. Dharma doesn't have any color and form, but we can visualize as text.And here is Sangha, like the left side of the Vajradhara. Vajradhara is Sangha. 16 Arahats and 8 Bodhisattvas.
而在这里继续的观想呢，前方是有本尊的，那就要在想呢，在整个这个师座中央的这个金刚总持的前面呢，有本尊。那比如说像金刚汉姆等等本尊。那我们要观想的所谓本尊的意思呢，是指和我们自己的这种种性呢是相符合的、相属的这样一种这个本尊。而另外右边呢是佛部，在这里我们要观想的呢是化身佛，比如说中央是释迦牟尼佛等等的化身佛。然后后面呢是有法正法，而这个正法呢是各种的这个法的，但是在这里我们特别是要以经书的形象呢将它形象化，因此观想的是如同经书一般的。而在左方呢是有僧伽，在这里是指比如说菩萨僧伽，你可以观想像八大菩萨等等。
Don't worry about details because most important is you have to feel, you knowAll the Buddha are here, then they are in front of you.
至于细节的部分，你不需要担心。而在这里最重要的是，你必须要能够感觉、认识到呢，这一切的这个佛菩萨，他就在你的前面。
Oh, you don't have to worry. Oh, how many of them? You know who they are, what they look like. You know, I even know.I even don't know about them, how I can pray, you know, don't worry.
所以你不用担心说他们的数量有多少呢？他们到底是长什么样子呢？他们到底是谁呢？那么我都不知道他们，我又怎么去祈请跟羞耻呢？你不需要这么担心。
Then in front of them, no, just a little bit below of the eyes, they are like here, thrown, and below there, below of that, you. And then you can imagine all the sentient beings around you. And normally, one way to say, here your father, here mother, here enemy, behind all the sentient beings,And, but doesn't matter. But most important is you are in the middle, a little bit high, and you can see all the little bit lower than you. Then you can imagine they are same form as who they are. Who they are? What they are? Yeah. Who they are? Like,Animals like dog. Dog also stay there in a little bit wagging the tail. Oh, and when you pray, dog also.
然后，于是呢，在前方的这个广大的法座的这个下面一点呢，那么就是你在他们的下面一点的前方，然后呢，你是带着一切的众生都围绕着你的。当然，一些一般的经典会说，右边呢都是父母以及右边是属于父亲以及父亲那一边的这个眷属，左边呢是母亲以及母亲那边的眷属，在前面呢是你的仇人，在后面呢有着一切的众生，但这没有关系，最主要的就是你在中间，你是在中间的稍微高处的地方，然后你往下俯瞰呢，你可以看到所有的这一切众生，他们可以呢是他们各自的形象。比如说一只狗在那边，它可能还摇着尾巴，然后当你在祈请的时候呢，它也合起它的爪子跟着一起祈请，就它可以有它各自的形象。
How you say dog? Don't worry about too detail about that, yeah.
不过你也不用担心说狗要怎么用汪汪叫来祈请。
Cow, you know,
或者是牛要发出牛叫来祈请。
Don't worry too much detail because His Holiness Karmapa said, don't make witness of your five senses. Because this is imagine in your mind. You don't have to, you know, oh, I think if don't like to offer prostration, how to do, you know? Then don't do like this, you know. This is very, very funny, you know. Don't worry.
所以我们不需要太去担心那些很多细节的部分，就像今天早上法王告诉我们的，你不需要呢太去这个被你的这种五根呢，就是去太跟随你的五根或被你的五根的感知去影响，所以你不根本不需要去担忧说，哦，那只狗它要怎么样才能够站起来或去做大礼拜，那不是那样子很奇怪吗？等等的，你不需要去担心。
And another, you can imagine everybody become like human.Body. All the beings become like human body, and they all practice refuge together.
另外，你也可以观想呢，所有的众生，他们都示现的是人身的这个形象，然后一起跟着你来做这个前行，皈依大礼拜。
Finish.
结束了。
结束了。Thank you.
谢谢。
Short dedication.
Yeah.